Murderer for you by tonight.
What?
I have a plan.
What sort of plan?
A plan that cannot possibly fail. Right, now, remember, at 8 o'clock sharp, you pull the master switch just as I am about to name the murderer.
I leave the lights off for 5 seconds.
It's not a second longer, just long enough for the murderer to leave the room. Understand? You're quite clear. Right, now we synchronize watches. In 7 seconds, it will be precisely 2:43. 2:43?
Your watch must have stopped at 7:46.
Yes. Yes, 7:46, yes.
No. Now it's nearly 7:47.
Yes, all right, 7:47.
Are we synchronizing on 7:47?
That's what you said?
No, I said it was nearly. I've now, 10 seconds to 7:47.
I've got 10 seconds after 7:47.
Well, you'll have to put your watch back.
Yes, all right, all right.
5 seconds.
Yes.
Four. Three. Two. One. Now.
Strange. The second hand is not moving. Ticking.
It's moving now.
What? Yes. Yes, it is. Yes. I know that. I can see that it's moving now.
And now I have 7:47 and 23 seconds.
All right, let's synchronize on 7:47 and a half.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Now.
My watch has stopped.
Your watch is stopped?
Remarkable coincidence. Stop completely.
Look, take my watch.
But what about you?
Don't worry. I'll keep talking till the lights go out.
But we still won't be synchronized.
Yes, it'll be all right. Don't worry. I'll find a way out of it. You worry.